So too does this man, Philippe Candeloro.
On the ice.
26-year-old from France. Very, very exciting. Has got the perfect score before. He knows what to do and he knows what's got to be done. Skating now. Philippe Candeloro overcame an ankle injury last year. He is fully fit and ready to give the performance of his life to the music from Maxim Rodriguez, Guerrilleros. Philippe Candeloro.
Steps, triple lutz, done. It's been barely moving. Sit, change, sit. Double axle left.
Stunning performance. Stunning performance from Philippe Candeloro of France. Has a birthday in a couple of days' time. May get an early present.
Fantastic performer. I really enjoy Philippe's showmanship, and tonight he's been able, another skater, to do a clean program, inventive choreography. He always creates the picture for you. Nothing left to your imagination. Maybe he wanted to do triple toe off the triple axle, but as far as a package of a program, very hard to go past it.
How would you compare that performance to Kulik?
Kulik will win.
Because the judges are going to be asking that question themselves, aren't they? But well, Kulik will win.
I'm glad we're talking about judging and not actually judging. I think it's going to be very, very tough. The steps, and so on the music. The little hand movements, they're right there. And collecting flowers from everybody. He has a huge fan club, has his own book out. And he's very popular, particularly in Europe.
No blow-up dolls. We had a blow-up doll the other night, but they're throwing everything at him. Masks. He's more concerned about the judges as he waits with his coach, Andre Brunet, choreographer, Alan Schramm.
Always had this coach right from a young boy too. Always been with the same coach. They've been you know, very loyal in their coaching partnership. The thing that will keep Philippe down under Kulik is doing triple axle double toe instead of Kulik's triple axle triple toe. But I don't think he looks too unhappy.
No, it has put him behind Ilya Kulik. He is in second spot, and here come the scores now to show you that.
The marks for Philippe Candeloro. Required elements, 5-3, 5-4, 5-4.
Well, they've certainly left some room there.
It looks like, before I say the artistic marks, that three judges, the British, Canadian and USA, have deducted. I'm not quite sure what for.
Presentation, 5-4, 5-6.
Yes, they definitely have deducted.
5-4, 5-7.
So that leaves Candeloro in second place behind Ilya Kulik in this very, very talented group. And we continue to see...